Middle Fork and the Smith River. Not a lot of water flowing down it. But there is a drought in California. I think this might be Six Forks to a mountain town on the river. Tourists are already in it. Got a bicycle pathway. It's nice. They got an airport. Alright, I've been going downhill pretty steadily now for 10 miles or more. Following the river down to Crescent City, which is about 15 miles. There is not a lot of traffic on this road. This is a Middle Fork of the Smith River. All right, here I am in the redwood area. This is a grove right here. Hey, look at this big monster. A big one. Another big one. It's a grove. Ferns everywhere. We'll be right back. is Jediah Smith State Park. This would be sculptures. Crescent City, California. It's 5 o'clock, 5:30. And I'm gonna dip my toe into the Pacific Ocean. Ooh, it's cold. Cold water. I don't know when the last time I dipped my toe in the Pacific. It's been a while, though. Pretty nice old beach. The water's cold, but the sand feels good. Look, some of those long paddle boards. All right, I'm in the Redwoods area of Northern California. Redwoods National Park and Redwoods State Parks. And boy, some big old redwoods in here. There's lots of ferns and lots of moss, meaning that it's a lot of dampness, lots of rain, lots of coastal fog. But today, ooh, look at that one. Today it's sunny, it's warm, and it's dry. So it's unusual. Not the norm. These trees didn't get this big without a lot of moisture. I'm going along the coast here now. Ocean looks pretty calm. All right, we're talking a crooked road here. This is 101. Headed towards Eureka. Oh yeah, look at this. Man, it's a nice day. Those are sea haystacks, those rocks out there. Cold water. Whew. I don't see how people stand swimming.